The Naval Air Warfare Center Training Systems Division, in partnership with SPAWAR Systems Center Pacific, has developed a tablet-based augmented reality pre-flight checklist trainer for use by student pilots at HSM Wing Lant in an effort sponsored by the Office of Naval Research. The product developed in this initial effort uses AR-enabled identification of external aircraft features at 11 stations around the air vehicle. The goal of this effort is to demonstrate how an AR-enabled technology can be used to help students master pre-flight checklist content more quickly, enabling quicker progression to mastery of learning requirements for students' initial aircraft familiarization check.
We are very excited about our partnership with SPAWAR SSC. The high-fidelity scans that they provided us of the H-60 Romeo were critical in our training aid development, and it saved us a considerable amount of development time.
Capabilities like this one have the potential to save time, increase efficiency, and maximize the transfer of knowledge to the fleet.
The prototype was designed according to principles of human factors design in learning science, incorporating readily interpretable, easy-to-follow cues to ensure it presents the information students need at the right times and locations, but just as importantly, that students will want to use it. The system developed utilizes a registered AR system, which enables superior geographic accuracy for the depiction of AR cues and requires minimal reliance on external markers. These features are critical to ensure that, on an air vehicle the size of an H-60, the cues displayed on the user tablet are depicted in exactly the right locations on the air vehicle to help students correctly identify the components to be inspected, from the nose cone to the tail rotor.
Well, after the initial prototype is developed, we plan to pursue a training effectiveness evaluation, as well as build some content for other populations, such as aircrew maintainers.
We will define this as a transition success if we can do three things. If we know that students are using this on their own to practice, if we know that the FRS is incorporating this into their syllabus, and if we know that the producers can make enough units to meet initial demands, we will have done our jobs.
AR tools like the H-60 Romeo Preflight Checklist Trainer have the potential for lasting, profound impacts on naval training, but only if the technology is implemented in the right places and in the right ways, informed by science, with the ultimate goal of optimizing the human performance of warfighters.
So the great thing about trainers like this with augmented reality and virtual reality are that it's a trainer that's available to a student at the time the student wants to use it. And more importantly, it will show folks how to do things the right way the first time, much different than what I had using a paper checklist when I was in flight school several years back.